well and truly that. Oh, that says it all. Thank you. Look at this, just watch it. Bunny's wicket replay. The crowd in the background
saw
the big replay.
What about the stare?
Oh, unbelievable! Depcic.
It was short again. Power thought going the same way, and then bang, straight in. Thank you very much.
That's it.
They're laughing and singing and dancing.
18th over. And what a catch, what a wicket. Where's he been hiding?
Enough composure to grab it in his right hand. Short delivery, dug into the surface. It's a ridiculous catch. Take a bow, Marcus Stoinis. Alex Hales.
Oh, that's out! Great catch with his right arm. He set him up, and hell, that's exactly what they need in New Zealand.
Well, Wagner is on a hot streak. Just chips it back, and look at that. That's outstanding.
Oh, chips another one. Does it get over Pollard? Oh, take it! What a catch! Corran Pollard! Why wouldn't he be happy with that one? He's an entertainer with the bat, but he's been outstanding with the ball tonight. And what about this grab? Back. He knew he had it. And the right hand goes out, and it just gets it.
Remove Nathan Lyon on the morning of day three.
That's a catch and a half. Beautifully taken by Anderson. And Lyon is dismissed.
And catches. Does it beautifully with the change of pace. Back of a length. It sits in the wicket. Look at that. Plucks it out of nowhere. One of those nights for the Heat. One of those nights for the Hurricanes.
You can take that from Trent Bolt. What about that extra bounce? Ability to spring off his right foot, go against his follow through and stick out the hand. Just held it back, full length, stuck out the hand. We get used to